Today we had guided reading as our topic. So on that, I read one book on epics. So I made a book review about it. It was called Fancy Nancy. It didn't have a name. It was written by Jane O'Connor and was illustrated by Robin Priest-Glasser. There was even an introduction. I wrote that down. Meet Nancy, who believes that more is always better when it comes to being fancy. There were even some fancy words such as fuchsia, bloom, stupendous, accessories, posh, chauffeur, parfaits, and dressing gown. The characters are Nancy's mom, Nancy's dad, Nancy, and Nancy's little sister. I like the part where the whole family was looking fancy. I don't like the part where Nancy falls down. I'll tell you what the story was about. It is about Nancy taking classes on how to be fancy, and they go out to dinner outside, and Nancy trips, and then she wants to go home. Okay, I'll tell you some fancy words. The fuchsia means purple, blue means feathers, like big fluffy things. Stupendous means a great or excellent idea. Accessories means like earrings or necklace, like beautiful things. Posh means fancy. Chauffeur means driver. Dressing gown means a bathrobe which we wear. Parfait is a French word for ice cream sundae. Bye, sir.